This 3 News Now update sponsored by Godfather's Pizza. Order today.
I'm Jennifer Griswold with 3 News Now. Here's a look at what's happening now. Omaha police announced an arrest in connection with a December hit and run. Investigators say 23-year-old Chase Ehlers was going more than 100 miles an hour when his car slammed into an SUV, injuring 4 teenagers. The crash happened on West Dodge near 156th Street on December 1st. Ehlers was booked on suspicion of leaving the scene of a crash causing serious injury and willful reckless driving. Investigators believe alcohol was a factor. Nebraska lawmakers will soon consider whether to give UNMC $300 million in incentives to keep growing. UNMC leaders say the money is needed for them to move forward with a $2.6 billion expansion plan. They say the next project would create 8,700 new permanent jobs for the city. The incentives were not included in Governor Ricketts's budget, but an incentive bill is scheduled to be introduced this week.
And on 3 News Now, Chief Meteorologist Jennifer Zeppelin with this latest weather update. It is going to be an extremely frigid start to your morning on Tuesday as the kids are heading back and needing to go to the bus stop. They're going to have to dress up in layers. Bundle up because we're looking at a low of -4. We haven't experienced temperatures like this since the early part of March. So again, you have to go back to over 10 months ago. Winds will be fairly light, but what the wind chills will feel like outside will be dropping well below zero. Probably during at least the coldest part of the morning, it'll be down to maybe under about -18. So between -18 to -15, it slowly begins to improve. But again, it is still going to be a very cold day. Temperature wise, though, we do see an improvement in the afternoon. I think we'll manage to go from, again, those sub-zero readings up into the mid to even upper 20s. Later on in the evening, after about 10 o'clock, is when we will see a chance for some snow moving back in and still maybe a wintry mix. That'll be kind of on and off going into Wednesday. Once again, maybe a combination of weather even into Thursday, and it slowly starts tapering off once we head into Friday, and the majority of what falls will probably be earlier in the day, but something we'll be watching. Models are not in total agreement, especially past Wednesday, so that is when we're going to see some more challenges in the forecast. But temperatures do warm in the afternoon into the 30s. Morning lows will be in the 20s, but still below freezing, so that's why we'll see still some accumulation and expecting some accumulation by Wednesday morning. But the weekend looking much better, drier with highs in the low to mid and even upper 30s.
Now at Godfather's Pizza,
get a large one-topping pizza
for $12
when you buy two.
That's right. Get two large one-topping pizzas for only $12 each.
And this is a delicious deal.
At just $12 each, now for a limited time.